if we do that, if we would open them and tabulate who we had received them from and the amounts that they were bidding, and then set them aside for review until the 29th, special meeting on the 29th. What do we want to do then? Do we want to select one, or do we want to select, say, two or three?
Yes,
depending upon how many we get and the quality of the things we receive, and then interview those two or three, or if we decide that one's so much above the others, interview only one.
That's where I have no one typically wants you to interview these two. Most likely, you think was part of the requirements.
Now
it's one of the requirements.
Well, we're getting state money, so whatever they tell us to do.
Yeah.
And normally, I would normally want to talk to three of them anyway, because you never know. One of them or two of them might have some ideas you hadn't thought of yet.
Right.
Sure.
So if we have that.
You'll pick at her brain.
If we make that selection on the 29th, then when would we interview those people, those three, or whatever number of companies?
On the 22nd, we would select who we want to interview on the 29th.
Select who we want to interview on the 29th. Open on the 22nd. Select interviewees, 29th.
You're saying go ahead and select on the 22nd?
Yeah.
I think we would have a full time review.
I don't think so. Depending on how many we had.
A lot of it's going to be a prize. And then when you interview, you're going to pick them and make sure they understand what they want. And making sure that they didn't overlook something. They didn't get the right quote.
So, I just think we have to take a week to look at them.
That's fine.
So that we're giving them all adequate time. I personally couldn't do that in an hour.
The other option is we only have two or three respond.
Yeah, you all.
Right. Then you
have to
be kind of driving the interview the next.
Yeah.
So we can set that, you know, ready at that time.
We can decide on the 22nd what we do about interviewing.
Okay.
Sounds like a
if we have lots, then we come back in a week to make a choice. And if we have, let me say, one or two or three.
That's all you got? Yeah.
Then we can interview them the next one.
There you go. Sounds like good plan.
We have to advertise that.
that as a special
executive session.
Yeah, we need to advertise it, but just require it.
Yeah, you have to advertise the executive session, and then if there's any members of the media after the executive session, then you have a short report of what was done. And that takes
us to make any decisions during the executive session. So we have a meeting after all the discussions.
But that would have to be scheduled.
Well, you could do the executive session and then have a special meeting after the executive session. That's what I was trying
right.
to say.
There you go.
Like the same day.
Right.
There has to be the executive session and then you end the executive session and
then
you open a special meeting and then you can make a decision on that.
Yeah.
And then they could all three come back in. First
yeah.
two-way print.
Yeah.
To hear who's chosen.
And I'm going back up.
It's always still contingent upon what IFA says about the language.
Yes.
I feel confident that they will come back with comments that we can have ironed out before the before the
18th. Yeah, before the 18th. I mean, if they would come back and say this is language that's necessary, or what you have is satisfactory.
Right.
Nothing else is needed. I think that we should be able to have that within a week. Oh, good old snake. Go out and say, what the hell's going on up there? But yeah, that would be the. See, we beat this thing to death.
Yeah, we worked on it.
Yeah, I think we beat it to death. Is there any more discussion about that? One other thing was that was to discuss the district plan extension letter request to IDM. Before I do that, let me pass this out. Because Ron's with us now, we made out a new listing with our addresses, phone numbers, email addresses, and all that stuff on there. So we need to confirm that this is the right thing. Everyone's address is correct. Yes, cell phone you want to add or anything like that. I talked to her on the phone